Great Dane, 27, bullet, break, break, break.
Point Dane, T-Bird, good morning to you, man. Yeah, I heard you call that mud duck, and when you call...
Man, every key seems like it's going somewhere else.
No Roger, Mr. J.B. Stone. Good morning, time around the band. Juice way out west got down.
Customer roll up, getting down.
Hey, what number the sales call? What number the sales call? What number the sales call, saying?
I'm glad you held him out there, man. Hey, T-Bird, I ain't want to get you in the middle of it. I want you to hold him out there. I got my beam in the Great Lakes. Oh, T-Bird, 766 got down.
Hey, T-Bird, I'm just kidding. I'm going to try to drive it. If I get my butt off, I'll pull my bitches back on and I'll come out here again.
T-Bird, man, you said that's probably somebody trying to sell me another record so I can impound Yugos.
They trying to sell me another record so I can impound Yugos. Sandman 12 in the valley got down.
Juice 25, Cornbread 7.
Tell them both they need a run. Hello, T-Bird. Juice, way out west, reading this mail.
T-Bird, 766.
My big boss. Waiting for them to request the transformer, T-Bird. I'm trying to get to
my neighbor. Hey, T-Bird, you know it's all about assholes and elbows. Hey, right about now, you in waist deep. Hey, T-Bird, you in waist deep right about now. Hello, good morning time to you, T-Bird. Juice way out west got down.
Right there. Hey, 25, you say he ain't that bad. Look at that right there. Boy, 25, you ease right up to the top of this Chinese transformer.
What about J.B. Stone knowing Uncle Raymond?
T-Bird, I'm gonna bring a big
Uncle Raymond. That ain't code word for Reverend Ike, is it?
Hey, 25.
No, Wild Dog did that to J.B. Stone. Are you for real? Man, that's biting off the hand that feeds you. Hey, T-Bird, you mean to tell me Wild Dog did that to the technician?
Oh, no liar. He's sounding tall out here in Cali once again. Bullet, break, break, break.
Hey, Worldwide and Corn, what's going on? Cornbread, Northern Cal, break.
Man, I tell you what, if I had a I'd rather have a prostitute for a sister than a brother like that. Hey, T-Bird, you Roger my
Lord? No, just rough, no wife.
For a sister than a brother like that, therefore, T-Bird.
Driver is what it is. Bullet backs off on a driver getting down.
F-410, you say you got one of them Harley Davidson F-150s. You want that?
Man, I think T-Bird gonna kick my ass and your ass too. Hey, T-Bird, I think Blue Gill will kick my ass and kick yours too. I'll see you. Bye.
Digging off the key. Tell me to reach down and pick your hand up. Oh, Lola, Lake Shaw, 766, bringing a beam around, buddy.
And welcome to the weekend. I'm good, bye.
410-25, you see what you can do with a 3000 and a good antenna? That's all this is my...
I'm hearing them. You just got them all down. But I hear you. I hear it, J.B. Stone. He calling me, but man, you cover him up. That's why I say he could have kicked my ass and yours too.
Low rider T-Bird. I think T-Bird might be pointing a little up north talking to Juice. He might be pointing up north talking to Juice, but I still hear T-Bird.
Is he down there or is he up north? I can't tell, man. I got a lot of folks up there around the Cold Lakes. Your boy T-Bird said you need to hurry it up and get your ass in gear. Because he needs you back in Mississippi. They're 410.
Bye 205. Bye 205.
Hey, T-Bird. Hey, so do you have an original J.B. Stone? I hear that there's the original JV Stones were made upstairs and the bluegills are made in the basement. You got, which one you got there, Brick?
Mr. Lowrider, Bullet got to install 8 more batteries in this mobile. Lowrider, watch my back. Bullet, got to get off the key, last key.
I heard that. Key signs, is there?
Hey, Superman, I heard you when you first keyed up, but after that, it all went bust.
JV Stone, you say you'd be back next week? JV Stone said he'd be back next week.
Oh, 766, looking up north for you. JV Stone, break.
No bogus five, lowriders. No bogus
five, lowriders.
Lucky boy, look at that when I put it in your driveway, I'm gone.
Hey, J.B. Stone, man. Hey, J.B. Stone, I'll let him know that you say you're going to come back over there and you're going to knock him outside the snot keg. Be careful. Take it easy. Let me ease this small mall out of the middle of the road. Mr. Worldwide J.B. Stone, your little brother way out west, getting on down.
Hello, 25, Austin, quick hello, got down.
The swelling will go down in a little while, 25. The swelling will go down in a little while, 12 is down.
549, you a bad man. That's all I'm going to say about that. 549, when you key down, man, the world go quiet. That's for I almost want to say the world stopped, but I ain't going to go that far. But nevertheless, 549, I'll let you know if your technician needs some help there, 410.
Stand by, 766, back out.
Hello, Judge. Hey, Judge, I'm going to take a stab in the dark. I lost you. Hey, Judge, in the courtroom, I'm going to take a stab in the dark.
I told him a little while ago. I told him, I said, it's running blue. He said it's all in the operator. But I want to say that it's not in the operator. I say it's in the equipment. I'll see you. Bye.
Hello, Teaver.
Teaver, you know what?
But Teaver is 549.
Oh, man, that would be we'd have a three-way bluegill and 10 in the background going, hee ha ha ha.
Lord have mercy, you ready? Hey, 25.
Point 549, yeah, you and Teaver had my ear laid back, man. Hello, 549. 766, bring the
beat. 5-7, maybe.
I got your back, T-Bird. You go on with your bad self. And I'll let 549 know not to say nothing bad about you, but 549, that kind of a man. He's not like that. If you say you 10-7, he done. That 14? But I'll keep an ear out for you.
Damn, beside yourself. Yeah, my homeboy's a bad man. 549, break.
Mess with Lucky Boy. I was going down south to mess with Lucky Boy, and I just didn't bring it all the way back.
Chain horses. What are you talking about, T-Bird?
The nature. Judy Sanchez out here reading the mail.
Yeah, 410. 410 on that. At random. At will. At random. At will. Big 12 gone.
Wait, 549, you smoking too, man. Hey, 549, you smoking the Bluegill Nation. Worldwide, Mr. Click, 766, Cali, right back, right, right.
When you do that right there, 25, you say you ain't that cunt being bad, 25, 12, got down.
Are you still talking to 12? 25, Cornbread, break.
You know, that blows me away. Hey, 549, that really blows me away. That my CB daddy can talk all day long every day, man. With the electricity out here the way it is, whoo, man. All right, let me ease on back. I got a tee off time here in a couple hours, so I need to go get stretching. I'll see you, bye.
You say you're gonna give 25 the green light too big? You say you're gonna give 25 the green light too big 12, goddamn.
It is out there. It's a little amazing that you can drop out of those 6-6-7-6-6-5-4-5.
Man,
I got deep pockets. Hey, I got deep pockets. I'm retired. Hey, Mr. Click, I got deep pockets. Tell my see me, son. I make a lot of money at the kid house at Break Break.
Get this thing warmed up. Hello, radio tips 1212. I'm back in the bushes.
Man, but didn't you hear? Prime bought all them cat houses and turned them into coffee shops. My daddy's out there parking cars right now. They're 14.
So with my son. But I'm going to say good morning to you. Worldwide, Mr. Click, Ron Bluegill Nation, I got down.
Sometimes Mother Nature just do what Mother Nature's going to do. 12, goddamn it.
Let me slide in and say good morning to you real quick.
Man, no, not right now. Shoot, man. I got kids at home. Shoot, man, the dog got to go to the vet. Lord have mercy. I got money flowing out of my pocket just as fast as it coming in. Hey, but, 549, didn't you hear? My technician, Prime Minister, bought all them cat houses up, and he turned them into drive-through coffee shops there. 14?
Yeah, right. Okay, I ain't got it right now.
I gotta look at my radio to see where that DC is, and then you start modulating 25, 12, you know?
That's what you said. Time for the good morning to you once again, big brother.
You talking to Juice on that end?
Hell yeah. He did tell me he was gonna give my daddy a job parking cars at the cat house. He did say that. He said he wasn't gonna put him out. He was gonna give him a job parking cars at the cat house.
Key and no audio make me look at my radio going, who the hell is that? Then you modulate. You got 30 swinging to 40 right now.
Yeah, right. Okay, but you say that's what Mother Nature be doing. Hey, T-Bird, I can hear both of y'all, man. Worldwide, T-Bird 766 reading both of mail on y'all that break.
I heard that, I did. Man, he said he was going 10-7. Boy, that T-Bird, he is slippery as owl shit. I'll see you bye.
2-8-12 in the valley on the driver. Goddamn.
That's my CB son, man. I ain't gonna keep with him. I ain't gonna never fight my CB son, but the rest of them gotta go.
Oh, I thought you said you was going 10-7.
Got down.
Right back, WW. Hey, WW, it's time to good morning to you, man. I got to go. Hey, WW, I'm gonna wave my hand and get on out of here and go.
He was on the mall. Hey, T-Bird, I thought you said you was going 10-7. Man, my daddy needs his rest, man. He's got a big night, Saturday night, and he's gotta be parking cars at the cat house.
Go down to Blue Water with Golden Number. What's going on, Golden Number, Rick?
Yeah, right on, T-Bird.
Well, I'm over here dying.
Oh, Worldwide Gumbo, T-Bird. You got them J.B. Stone laid down that way.
Right back, 205. Hey, 205, top of the good morning. Good morning, 205. I'm away, bitch, man. Hey, 205, stay blessed. Welcome to the weekend, 205. Slowpoke, 10-7.
Hey, 549, both of y'all got 70 pounds on me, man. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Both of y'all got 70 pounds on me. 549, that break.
How about a 549? How about a Mr. 549, Dirty Sanchez out here around Oregon reading the mail?
Man, oh man, that sounds pretty nasty.
Man, I'm gonna give you the same, I'm gonna give my CB daddy the same respect, 549. Boy, that's words to live by. I'm gonna give my CD set daddy a little respect, and I'm gonna ease this small mall out of Miller Road. Take it easy, take care. Tell him to get some rest now. He's parking cars tonight at the cat house. I'll see you, bye.
I'm not gonna tell your CB daddy, get some rest, be parking cars at the cat house, and you gonna give him the same respect I get people probably earlier than you.
You know what, I can give you that turn.
Hey, 509, tell my son, that's what I'm calling.
Now he is.
I slept at home all night, 509, break.
He said, you look
that guy that shot my shoes at the airport.
That's the same thing this Chinese transmitter is. That's the same, I keep them guessing. I just call it a Chinese transmitter. And you know how tight they can be.
Good morning, time to you, JR. Dirty Sanchez is giving it to you right back.
Full 10, I get all kinds of people.
That must have been, because you've been calling me son ever since. I'll see you, bye.
Chinese transmitter.
Oh, 549-766, rocking the radio, break, break.
Showing out. I should be. I told Too Big I don't run water gates, but I should be running.
Man, I know he's not manhandling his son like that. Hey, 549, I know he ain't manhandling me like that.
Nation moving real fast. Them boys up north is killing my ear, that break break.
As loud as that is, somebody gonna roll it. As loud as that is, somebody gonna roll it. I hope I sound like you, I got down.
Hey, but for real, hey, 549, but for real, man, tell my CB daddy I talked to my Uncle Peaches, and Uncle Peaches want him to go by his shop, man, because it's about that time. Hey, 549, tell my daddy that I talked to Uncle Peaches, and Uncle Peaches wants him to go by the shop to break. T-Bird, Uncle Peaches, you know about Uncle Peaches. Shoot, I know we talked about Uncle Peaches before. But Uncle Peaches, man, he said, man, it's been a long time since he's seen his brother, and it's about that time to get that Jerry Curl oil rinsed out of that hair, man. Your hair is going to start falling out there.
Don't worry about that, man. You may be confused.
Man, both of you guys are tying it up, man. I can talk to both of you right about now. Hey, T-Bird, I can talk to both of you right about now. But yeah, he called and said, hey, son, hey, boy, where's your daddy? Because it's been so long, he needs his Jerry Curl grease rinsed out of his hair. His hair is going to fall out. There, 410?
Hey, 549, Mother Nature moving, man. Yeah, 205 coming there on the side of the beam. We can hear those boys up north.
Yeah, I got to do the walk away also. I could talk to you both, man, because I did hear 549 when you keyed up. 549 asked me who I could talk to right about now. I could have talked to both of y'all, and I just waited for both of y'all to be off the key, but I could talk to both of y'all at the same time. All right, Mighty Fine T-Bird, you say you're going to back that thing out of the middle of the road. You got a family to take care of, and I'm going to do like you. I'm going to ease this small mall out of the middle of the road. T-Bird, 549, the rest of the good time game. Your little brother way out west. Sneak Stick Willie, a.k.a. Juice on the west side, 10-7, bye-bye-bye.
Come north, got down.
T-Bird 549, wish you a good day, man. Enjoy your day, blessed day. And he gonna ease the small mall out of the
way. Juice
way out west, 10-7. He said right back, 549. T-Bird said right back. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye-bye.
Just to let you know, I'm reading the mail. I'm gone. Throw 10 on that. If it can't make you no louder, I'm gone.
Name, I just keep it filled. The name, I just clean mouth. What you gonna do with that damn box?
mop. Well, shit, I gotta go. What you gonna do with that mop, Uncle?
Smoking. Flat out smoking, 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 I'm going.
They got a hitman out there who's going to pay for today. They got a hitman out there who's going to pay for.
They got some out there every day, every day.
Hey, Twin Tire, 22-9. I just went to second gear. Hey, 22-9, I just went to second gear. Hey, 22-9, break up.
Now, drop. That don't plug it down. My thing now, then.
I'm going back to the road. I know the car is there. I can see you again.
Yeah, he didn't hear. He wouldn't come himself. Hey, 22-9, he's smart enough not to come out there alone himself. Oh, 22-9, 766 shifting gears in the middle of the road. There, break, break.
That's a lot of bottom right there. That's a lot of bottom right there.
For college. I thank God. I say Ghana College. I thought you say Ghana College. Is that okay?
Juice, my CB son. The hitman is my CB son. Fire a 22-9 in that break.
FO10, that sound good. That sound good. That sound real good. We shouldn't be...
Yeah, no, you know, I ain't gonna fight my son. We just have fun. Yeah, me and my CB son just have fun. Oh, man, worldwide 22-9. 766 cranking the gears up. Break, break.
I know I can.
FO10, that 80 hertz sound like you're the bottom of a 55-gallon drum. It sound like the bottom of...
Hey, 22-9, while you going back in the shop, have a good day. Boy, you smoking up here in Sacramento, Cal. 22-9 at the shop. 766 reading your mail.
Direct connect, direct connect, direct connect. 12 in the valley, goddamn.